Good morning, my dear students. Next, red blood corpuscles, that is RBCs, are the most abundant cells in human body. These are spherical biconcave cells without nucleus. They contain respiratory pigment, that is the hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is the respiratory pigment. Again, when the kepanga epoans question kepanga, which is the respiratory pigment, that is the hemoglobin, which imparts red color to blood. The hemoglobin is an iron containing respiratory pigment. It is a complex globular heme protein which consists of an iron compound conjugated to a protein. In hemoglobin, protein is globin and heme is a porphyrin derivated with a ring structure like chlorophyll in plants. The central atom in porphyrin ring of chlorophyll is magnesium, while in hemoglobin it is iron. Iron deficiency and our anemia. That is the increase hemoglobin and the red color and the red blood corpuscles. That is RBC given the hemoglobin, respiratory pigment hemoglobin and the niramia kuduka kodia. This is the increase, decrease achina anemia abdingra disease namakavaro. Yana deficiency patra kurinala. Ida adhigamachin sonana polycythemia abdingra disease adhigamamurka kudade, kamiamurka kudade. Next, RBCs occur only in vertebrates and are most abundant of blood corpuscles. Shape, size and structure of RBCs vary in different types of vertebrate but are similar in function. Size safe, structure la different irundhalum function vandu enna ellathukkum enna seiyum transport ah dhaan irukku, transport of material function, that is transport of material. The mammals have the smallest RBCs among vertebrates and amphibians have the largest. Already you are studying in 9th standard 5 kingdom classification, adu diversity in living organism lesson last year irunduchu, adu konjam ungalku deleted portion ah irundhalu last ulladhu ungalku irundhathu, adu vandu enna na neenga na class eduthirundha nyabam irukku, adula dhaan nama paathom enna na plant animalia vandu nama padichom, adula invertebrate mammals na kutti pottu paal kudukka koodiyadhella mammals, amphibians vandu iruvaalvigal neerilayum nilathilayum vaalakoodiyadhu. Nukes deer contains smallest RBCs among mammals. In humans, each cubic millimeter of blood has about 4.5 to 6 millions of RBCs. This number is somewhat less in women but more in infants. The number of RBCs increasing during exercise and stress and decreases during rest, sleep, menstrual cycle and pregnancy. In hilly or mountainous region, people have more RBCs that makes their cheeks rosy. The number of RBCs sharply falls in anemia. Decrease deficiency na anemia and rise increase aachina polycythemia. RBCs transport oxygen from lungs to body tissue and carbon dioxide from body tissue to lungs with the help of hemoglobin. When people of plain reach at hilly region, they feel some temporary symptoms like breathlessness, the nausea and vomiting. This is called altitude sickness and this is due to low supply of oxygen to body at hills. The RBCs are produced in the bone marrow of vertebrates by specialized stem cells. In embryo, they are formed in liver and spleen. The RBCs are formed at the rate of about 2 million RBCs per second. Or second 2 million RBCs. The lifespan, அதோட லைஃப், அதாவது வாழ்நாள் காலம் எவ்வளோ நாள் இருக்கும்னு பார்த்தா 120 டேஸ். The lifespan of RBCs is 120 days. The older RBCs get destroyed in spleen and liver. அது வந்து அழிஞ்சு போகும், destroyed ஆகிடும் spleen and liver. Then spleen is called the graveyard of RBCs. The the process of destruction of RBCs is called the hemolysis. And the alinju pogakudiya idhukku RBCs vandu palaya RBCs oldest alla alinju poradhukku per enna solrana hemolysis. After destruction the iron part is retained by the liver and the rest is excreted as bilirubin. Spleen stored a huge amount of RBCs for an emergency requirement and is therefore also called as blood bank of the body. Next, white blood corpuscles. The white blood corpuscles, it is otherwise called fight against diseases. The white blood corpuscles, WBCs, are colorless cells which are larger than RBCs. They are nucleated cells which can change their shape. Their number is less than RBCs, 4000 to 11000 per millimeter cube in adult. They are capable of amoeboid movement. They regularly leave the blood through walls of capillaries and venules to enter the connective and lymphatic tissue and bone marrow. Lymphatic tissue means lymph. Lymph is nothing but it is otherwise called plasma. A fluid matrix called plasma. Adhe madri dhaan. Tissue and bone marrow where they perform specific functions related to defense. The lifespan of WBC is 12 hours to several days. அங்கே வந்து 120 டேஸ் பார்த்தோம் ஆர்பிசிஸ் டபிள்யூபிசியோட வாழ்நாள் என்னன்னு சொன்னால் 12 ஹவர்ஸ் டு செவரல் டேஸ். டபிள்யூபிசிஸ் ஆர் கேட்டகரீஸ்டு இன் டு டூ டைப்ஸ். தட் இஸ் நோ நீட் தட் இஸ் த ஜஸ்ட் யூ நோ வாட் இஸ் ஒயிட் பிளட் கார்பசல்ஸ். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட்டு பிளேட்லெட்ஸ். Platelets, these are small sized non-nucleated cellular fragment of various shapes and are commonly called thrombocytes. These are quite small, appear round or oval, biconvex, disc shaped or irregular in outline. These cells lack nucleus. The platelets are fragments of major cells found in bone marrow. The main functions of blood platelets is blood coagulation. The average lifespans of blood platelets is 5 to 9 days. Platelets are 5 to 9 days. Decrease the number of platelets is called thrombocytopenia. இதோட அளவு குறைஞ்சதுன்னா அந்த டிக்ரீஸ் ஆச்சுன்னா என்னவாகும்னா அந்த டிசீஸ் பேர் வந்து த்ராம்போசைட்டோபீனியா. ஓகே ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் வி வில் சி ஹியூமன் சர்க்குலேட்டரி சிஸ்டம். தேங்க்யூ.